A wise man once told me, when things are going great, it's only a matter of time before they go bad. Because when you're on top, there's only one way to go, down. It's the law of the universe. How the hell did I get here? Oh yeah.
Check 1-2, 1-2, who got more style than sunroof? Check 1-2, yo, I'm hot like 95 Fahrenheit. On a summer night, tight spot where bodies rot. Rats drink from water drops in the streets, niggas. Little kids scared cops with red dots. Philosophical gangster with violent priors. Going back like black and white TVs with pliers. Leaning on broke down cars with flat tires. Flash iron on anybody trying on the blocks I'm supplying on. Mighty call my peeps, top balloons up and swallow them in the B now. Got goons, lots of them. Cops see them and run, don't want no drama. Certain parts in the streets, the beast don't want a martyr. Martyr, hood haunted like the Dakota, where John Lennon was shot up. But he sang for peace, he banged for freedom. Hang with wild Jamaicans from Kingston who drank Irish Moss. Listening to Peter Winston, Macintosh.
Man, we are so
blessed. Hey, Jason Foster.
Lieutenant.
Nice to meet you, finally.
Nice to meet you,
pleasure,
also.
Pleasure. Please, please, have a seat. I was, looking over your resume. It is quite impressive.
Just doing my job, Lieutenant.
Yeah. You know, I, watched your brother come up through the academy some years ago. But, I'd like to think I was somewhat of a mentor to him. Best cop in his class, hands down. You remind me of him.
Thank you. But I'm still not sure why you brought me here.
I've been given the assignment to find someone outside of our department to go undercover because we've been infiltrated in the past by this crew.
And what crew is that?
Here are the elite. They've been linked to 8 homicides and a huge portion of the drug action in and around downtown L.A. One, Peter Reed, a.k.a. Petey Papers. And he's the wild card. We trace his juvie record back to New York and New Jersey and now here. And two, Fidel Coles, a.k.a. Face. He's the muscle and probably the most dangerous in the threat. And our ultimate target, golden boy himself, Stephen Brooks, a.k.a. Deuces, a.k.a. 22, a.k.a. Two Guns. He's a leader of this crew. He's a very calculated man. Yet at the same time, he seems to have his hands in everything from high-grade marijuana, meth, cocaine, to extortion and murder. He's not your average gang-affiliated banger with red or blue rags hanging out his back pocket. This guy is a real trafficker. Okay, he runs a bar as a cover. He seems to be interested in real estate. Okay, infiltrating him has been like trying to catch the flag with a convict. As far as danger is concerned, you can stamp these guys with a skull and crossbones.
Fuck you!
I'm asking you to come in and assist us in this sting operation.
Why me?
Let me ask you, Foster, why'd you become a police officer?
To protect and serve the people.
Spare me the bullshit. Just talk to me straight. Why?
I always wanted to be a part of a brotherhood. One day I'm gonna leave this earth and I just want to be able to say I was a part of something meaningful.
Okay. Well, then I believe this is the perfect opportunity for you to do just that. Hey, your brother would be proud of this. But if you decide to do this, it won't be an overnight sensation. You'll have to be totally cut off from your old life. Once you're in, no longer Jason Foster. No family contact, no friends, no nothing. You'll have to tell all your little chippies you're joining the Army or the Navy or the Boy Scouts, whatever. But that life is over, at least until your assignment is complete. Is that clear?
Understood.
Understood.
Girl, what you doing?
Girl, what is wrong with you? I'm working. Something you should be doing.
Oh, whatever. What you doing tonight?
Probably nothing. New scandal comes on, so I'm gonna stay home.
Oh, typical, boring.
Not even.
Well, you know, I'll be at somebody's happy hour come 5:05. Mm. You should come. One sangria won't kill you. Hoes love sangria.
Okay, once, I'm not a hoe. And two, last time I drank with you, what happened? It became 4, and I was sick for 2 days.
You know, that was a year ago.
Yeah, no, I'm a pass.
Okay, well, I'll call you later. You finish slaving away.
Well, bye. Crazy.
Where is it?
Oh, my God, your paper. I'm going to give it to him as soon as I get it, man. I swear to God.
You swear to God?
I swear to God, man.
I ain't got shit to do with my fucking money, bitch.
Yeah, okay.
Pick a knee, motherfucker.
You on top of the fridge, man.
Ain't that a bitch? Lying on the law.
I wasn't even gonna kill your ass.
I never had much family. Just loyal friends. Where I come from, loyalty is a better commodity. Since he first came to our hood. He was a wild young dude that used to get clowned for being so poor. He used to sell stolen candy just so he could have lunch money.
Hey, next time you try to kill me, nigga, let me make out a will first, all right? God damn.
Learn to steal your bike, bro.
Shit, we could do it again.
You don't want that. Put something on it.
Oh, well, let me see what I got. Oh, wow. Paper.
Yeah, pick that shit up. You know you're 2 months behind on your child support.
Get the fuck out of here.
What up, youngin?
Shit, fucking with this weirdo ass nigga.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, take care of that thing?
Of course.
Shit got kind of crazy, though. I had to take the nigga out.
What? Yo, I didn't send you down there for that. All you had to go do is discipline him and be out.
Look, man, after I fucked him up, I turned around to get the cash. The motherfucker whipped out the burner. You know I wasn't going for that shit, man.
I don't want to hear that. Did anybody see you?
No, we good. Trust me.
You want to bring heat to us? Come on, man. You got to think. You feel me? You got to think.
They want me to stay wildin', man.
See, that shit, big homie, that almost made me murk his ass. What I tell you about yanking the burner out like that? What I do?
What up,
y'all? See, this is what I'm talking about. This one. Yo, man, Pape, hold shit down. I'm out.
Hold what down?
Hey, you gonna bring heat on us, man.
It's summertime in L.A., Deuce. It stay hot out here.
Foster, I want you to meet some people. There's Detective Solomon Garrett, Detective Sonia Diaz. They'll be assisting with the case. Any questions or concerns, you can rely on them.
It's nice to meet you.
Definitely. Good to meet you guys.
Absolutely.
This ain't Boot Patrol.
in the big leagues now.
Yeah, I guess that's why they got me here.
Well, you two are here for your experience, okay? Foster, they've worked many cases undercover, and I'm confident they'll provide a big help. Solomon, counting on you to bring Foster through to the other side, okay?
With pleasure, Lieutenant.
Take care.
I'm telling you, he's not. What? He's not. You gotta give him a chance. No, no.
So did you go out with him? Which guy?
Oh,
I see how it is. Tell me about Tom.
Let me give you a hand with that. No, it's okay. No problem.
I got it.
Chivalry isn't dead.
Thank you.
You might want to look over those figures again, though.
Interesting.
I'm sorry. I'm Stephanie.
Janet. Nice to meet you.
Likewise.
So, do you work in the building?
Yeah. I'm the janitor. I'm just taking my lunch break.
Oh. Very funny. Well, I appreciate that.
Prove it.
Excuse me?
Let me take you out. I mean, you look like you like to eat. I mean,
like
not
I like to eat. Wow.
No, I'm sick. Hang on.
I think
I'm
you did enough.
No. Come here.
No, wait, what are you doing?
Just hold on. Uh-huh. There. We're connected forever.
Really?
Can't get rid of me. Just make sure you call me. Mm-hmm.
After putting in work over the years in these streets, you begin to feel like you're constantly being watched or listened to. You start to develop certain instincts and disciplines. Some of those things might come off as overcautious or even paranoid. But once you've learned the rules to the game, you have to play them better than anyone else.
Yo, D, he's got the hair triggers that we always wanted.
I told you I don't need more guns. I need more accountants. You know any good ones?
I do.
Always on the hustle.
Dead ass serious.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Janet. I'm the woman from the other day. You helped me with my papers.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Good.
You,
Shit!
Hang on a minute.
Is everything okay over there?
Yeah, everything's fine. Everything's fine. How you doing? What are you up to?
Hello?
So, what are you up to?
Nothing much. I was sitting here.
Hey, listen, let's meet later tonight. I'm actually at work and I'm in the middle of something right now.
8:00. With that?
Yeah, that's fine.
So why don't we meet at this place called Inasia downtown?
Okay, yeah, I know where that is.
Hey, give me a
oh, sweet.
Okay, then I will see you then. And okay, bye.
Hey, this is why I don't invite motherfuckers over here. You leaking all over? Clean that shit up. You, clean it up.
How you
gonna... Just get Doc over here to fix it up, man.
Man...
I decided to invite her down to my place. When meeting someone, I always showed up 20 minutes early just to watch them for a while. Call me paranoid, but where I come from, paranoia is a good characteristic for survival. And a woman could be just as dangerous as a dude. Besides, she was beautiful. I didn't mind watching her.
Hey, Janet.
Wait, where you going?
Oh, now you want to show up. You got nerves.
Now listen, just relax, okay?
You must think I'm stupid. I'm not one of these silly, goofy-ass hoes I'm sure you're used to dealing with.
It's not even like that, okay? I was tied up with some business. My phone died. There wasn't a charger in sight.
Well, that's not my problem.
Plus, I don't know any goofy hoes, okay? If a goofy hoe walked up to me right now, I wouldn't even know, what is that? I mean, my goofy hoe radar is non-existent, okay? And if you really didn't want to be here, you would. So, let me go inside, have some dinner, talk, hang out a little bit. So, the food is good, right? Does it meet your taste bud approval?
Yeah, but we still got to see what they have for dessert.
Okay, we'll make something happen. So, where you from?
Riverside, but I live in Bellevue now.
So, who made you move to the city?
Well, I went to USC.
You're a Trojan.
Yeah. You got a problem with that?
No. Not at all. I think it's actually kind of cool. So how come you didn't move back home?
Well, I got a job right after graduation, and I got comfortable, and so I just went with him. But my mom still lives there, so I go back to visit, and I'm close with her and my brother. And so, you know, we get together a lot. But I prefer the city. I feel like... Am I talking too much?
No, it's good. Very interesting.
So, your turn.
Me? Oh, no, that's... I'm not as interesting as you. There's not much to know, trust me.
I find that hard to believe. Where are you from?
South Central Los Angeles. But I reside in this area right now.
Mm. And what do you do?
I own a few businesses. Developing some new properties, and I'm actually looking to purchase a commercial building very soon.
Wow. So real estate. That sounds exciting.
Listen, my birthday is Friday, and I'm putting together a private party.
Really?
Very exclusive. I'm handpicking all of my guests.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm picking you.
Me? Mm-hmm. Like, as in your date?
Yeah. Like, as my date. So, are you gonna join me or what?
Let me think about it.
Wow. So you wanna think about it, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna come. But I have something to do earlier that evening, so it have to be later.
It's no problem. So, I can pick you up around 10.
Well, just make sure your little jealous girlfriends aren't there trying to fight me.
And my goofy hoes.
Yeah, them too.
Okay, thank you. Everything is set. Jason Foster is no more. You're now Reese.
Just Reese?
And remember, we're going to hear everything through the wire, so you need to make sure you keep that on at all times.
Yeah, I thought about it, and I'm not wearing that thing.
What do you mean you're not wearing it? It's to assure your safety and keeps us abreast of every part of the situation.
Look, I'm not wearing it. I'm in more trouble with that thing on.
Well, look at Big Man making important decisions. I hope you know this is the real deal. And you don't have Big Brother around to hold your hand now, do you? Bang, bang.
You need to chill the fuck out.
Now you see exactly why this should be one of my guys?
No. That's the problem. One of your guys wouldn't have worked this time.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing, Lieutenant.
No. I came
to... Oh, I miss my brother.
I miss you too, sis.
Mm-hmm. I feel like you don't even love me anymore.
Stop it. You know you come first before anybody.
Whatever. So what chick is keeping up your time nowadays?
I wish.
So how long are you up here for?
I'm not sure yet.
I made your favorite lasagna.
Oh, wow. I can't even stay to eat.
Why not?
I just came to talk to you about something really important.
Okay. What's going on?
I got an opportunity for my job to do something really big.
Okay, like?
I can't discuss it. Look, I know we talk about everything and we never keep secrets, but this is something I have to do.
I would say okay, but now you're scaring me.
And that's one thing I don't need you to do is worry about me. I'll be okay. You may not see me for a little while, but you can always pick up the phone and call
me. Wait, what? Jason, I don't understand what you're saying.
It's just something I have to do. Something for me. I'll explain it to you another time.
I don't...
No. Just trust me on this. It all makes sense in the end, I promise. Okay?
Okay.
Of course not. Mi casa es su casa. Come on in here.
I was in the neighborhood, and so I got you some breakfast. Figured you'd be hungry.
Your intuition is spot on.
I'm gonna teach you how to cook.
Good luck with that. You know what? Why don't you grab some plates, and we can get our grub on right in here. You know, Jay, I want to tell you that you make me see life from a different point of view. And, you know, I really appreciate our friendship.
Oh, me too.
Yeah, you know, I never thought I could actually be friends with just, you know, a friend that you actually like. But I guess it's important to have friends that don't expect anything out of you.
Well, I'm glad you weren't expecting anything from me. Hi.
Hey.
Ain't nothing like cool, clean covers. Nothing but skin between us. Smell of your body, it moves me. The touch of your fingers, it soothes me. Ain't nothing like spending all day with your naked ass beside me. You're sweating all our stress away. I'm putting in work while you touch and tease me. I don't care. If you're staying in a Four Seasons hotel, it really don't matter. If you check into the slimy geese of hell,
I just wanna be
your favorite.
I
Nice of you to join us, Miss Foster.
Don't be clocking me. I got this.
Oh, clocking you, huh?
Yeah, clocking me.
You need to get it together, girl.
Stop bitching. I got this. I'm almost done with the scale report, so just let me get back to it, boss.
That was due this morning. Seriously, though?
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Oh, my God, it's right.
Now I can't even find it.
That's why I finished it for you.
What would I do without you, Tanya?
Yeah, Mr. GQ got your mind boggled.
I'm Gucci, nigga, that's a Fendi. I'm so Gucci, nigga, that's a Fendi. I'm Gucci, nigga, that's a Fendi. I'm so Gucci, nigga, that's a Fendi.
And it was making me money, nigga. Crazy. It was so easy, too. So I get up out of my seat, you know, to see what the fuck's going on. You know this nigga was mad.
Stop lying. I was Gucci, you know?
Face, was he mad or not?
He was chilling, bro.
Oh, you a sucker.
He was chilling, though.
Of course, you would take his side. Listen, anyway, it doesn't matter. So, you know, I'm excited. You know what I'm saying? I'm finally in the game.
Tell the truth. You were selling candy. Real candy. Skittles, Almond Joys.
Yeah, it was making me money. Fuck you. All right, so anyway, right? So, you know, I walk over like, yo, is y'all niggas cool? Because you know me, it's nothing, a word, and both bing-bongs come out, and I handle mine, right? I look at Deuces. Deuces look at me. Next thing you know, I see the nigga reaching. Word? So then I laid the nigga the fuck out, you know what I'm saying, before he got to his piece. Then, you know, next thing you know, I'm macking this bitch. I'm not bragging. This is not bragging, you know. But listen, I'm not with her no more. Okay? That shit is old.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
How about you, homie? You cool?
Ain't good.
Hey, you hear anything on that situation with B?
B?
The homie said that the last time they seen him, he was coming to see you.
He didn't get with us.
Well, fuck that. I'm ready to work. You said when the position opened up that you would look out for me. What's up?
What else I say?
You said the homies would get at me when the time was right.
Guess that settles that. I'm busy, bro.
Got it.
Are you good?
What the fuck you want, man?
What you think? Me saying things like crazy, talking about that shit? You good? Alright. Come back over and have a drink with your people, man.
Alright.
Hold on. Bitches.
Well, let me get this straight, though. So, y'all roommates?
Hey. Yo, yo, that's my shit. Glad somebody finally played it.
Yeah, I like them old joints better. Dream as if you live forever. Live as if you die tomorrow.
True, true. But I intend to keep living. Chase that dream. They played this song in a movie, Shaft. Jackie Brown.
Oh, yeah, you're right. City of God. When Z killed Benny in the club. Checkmate.
Y'all stay up. Hey. What's up with dude?
Reese? Shit, hustling. Trying to get it like everybody else. Does a little real estate. Yeah, good. Cool people. I'll check them out. He stayed by the slums or something like that, but nothing.
We'll find out for sure.
Say no more.
Hey. I just copped some good seats for that Mayweather fight. Bro, while I was on the strip, I just had to get those.
Good man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good for a nice little vacay.
Hey, man, the PJ's ready when you are.
Man, that G5, you gonna split the fuel. We can do it.
Nah, I got it.
Oh, you got it?
Oh, yeah, we good. I know about that.
Yeah. Let me ask you something, bro.
Yeah.
Where you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Really? I just told you we're going to the fight. We're going to Vegas. You giving me a survey?
Nah, man. Real. I mean, you think you can honestly say we're going to do this for the rest of our lives?
Can't really think about not doing something I've been doing my whole life.
Well, look, man, I'm on some other shit. I'm about to buy me a building.
You already got a building. What you talking about?
A bar and a restaurant is cool, but I'm talking about some big boy stuff. You know, like building downtown, commercial.
Yeah, no, I don't know much about that, but what I do know is that I ran into Santiago yesterday and he was asking about you.
You ran into Santiago and he didn't find you?
I ran into him while I was in Vegas at the baccarat tables.
So what? I'm settled up with him. I don't owe him shit.
No. He was just saying that, you know, he had this thing coming up. It was big. And he was looking for a partner.
Me, I'm the partner. Babe, I kinda like the way things are, man. I'm my own boss.
Bro, he has an opportunity to score a huge load coming across the border that could bring in at least $20 million. Bro, that's 100% markup than what we've been doing right now.
So what's his play?
All right, he needs $5 million in cash to make it real. Now he has 2.5, but he's looking for a partner to bring in the other half. Now I got 500 stacks I can put in myself, OG. All right? Shit, this is the type of score that we've been waiting on our whole life. Right? I mean, he's inviting us to the table. It's time for us to eat.
Look, Pape, he's my plug. I never considered being a partner with dude.
What's the big deal? Really? I mean, what is the big deal? You over here talking about skyscrapers and shit. We do this deal right, you could buy yourself the fucking Staples Center.
I told you I got my money in real estate. I'm going big with real estate.
Okay, all right, look. All right, we can make it back quick. I put these motherfuckers to work. We give him the paper. We move the shit in a month. Tops.
All right. I'll put up with him, but that's all. Set it up.
Done.
Cotty DeVille, 6-speed chain transmission. Shit.
You already know. Fastest bike on the street.
Yeah. I'm Reef, man.
Deuces. Hey, you into real estate?
Amongst other things, but yeah, that's my go-to.
Yeah. I'm in the process of getting myself some commercial property. Been on that for a while.
Yeah, it's a good thing you didn't a couple of years ago. The way the economy was crashing, shit was all fucked up.
Right. Well, what about now?
Oh, well, now is a good time to go after it. You know, the economy's not as messed up. Plus, property value is so low, niggas are still scared to fuck with it. But I got you. If you want me to, I can put you on some folks I fuck with.
Look, man, I ain't talking about like no bullshit apartments or nothing. I want the big boy stuff, you know? Donald Trump shit, you feel me?
Deuces, let me holler at you about that business.
Like I told you, I'll get at you when it's time, man.
When?
When the time is right, when I say so. Right now ain't the fucking time, man.
I'm not feeling that, homie. As a matter of fact, what happened with the little homie B, motherfucker?
The fuck out of here. The fuck out of here. Niggas don't listen.
Man, you had to do all that, bro.
No, I'm trying to have an intelligent conversation. That motherfucker was begging for it.
He's begging for it. Yeah, he was. Hey, look, you got a minute to hang, you know, chop it up about that real estate?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, what up? Calm down, bro.
Cool.
You cool? Nah, you cool. You see, you got some balls on you, boy.
Bust some fucking knuckle. I'm good, though.
All right.
Yeah, man, like I was saying, I ain't got no problem putting you on with my people in real estate. But you got to put me on to your situation.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, all right.
Where you from, man?
Oakland. Block would do 20 a week.
Nah, I'm good. I don't smoke.
Yeah, but them days are long gone. I used to be able to cut class and make 5 bands before lunch. Mom's tried to put me on that Catholic school shit, but a simple life won't excite me.
You know what I don't get? I don't understand why people want that street life. Like, somehow it's gonna create opportunities. Just like, wow.
Yeah, I mean, I would've went crazy in a professor's class and then on at a desk for 30 years. I mean, I'm sure you could relate.
Whatever that means. Hey, teach his own, you know? Yeah.
Right about now, I'm just hustling my bank up. But I'm sure we could find a way to work.
Why, Al? What the fuck you talking about?
Where you at?
You already know who you fucking with.
Whatever it is you thinking, you got me fucked up. It's not what you think.
Huh? How you know what I'm thinking? You know what? Blow this motherfucker head off.
Yeah, come on, man. Think about this.
Bang. I'm fucking with you.
That motherfucker is crazy.
Oh, you have no idea.
This nigga was scared.
I had to know.
Fuck!
Come on, soldier. Come on here, man. Let's go get something to eat.
Factory blue trash can. Go.
This is more serious than I thought. I know we went over a lot, but I went from a 10-second phone call to having a bag full of dope.
Hey, listen, the good news is you're in.
Yeah, but our guy's still hands off. Now I'm responsible for moving 100 grand in drugs.
You're in the mix now. There's no faking it. Okay? You need to get him to trust you. Respect your hustle. Get your credibility up out there.
I wouldn't even know where to start.
No, you'll figure it out. Listen, there's no other way, okay? Once you get him to deal with you personally, it's done. And you're out. Case closed.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a buffer to get me some fake commercial real estate leads. I got a real in with this guy.
Done.
Yo, where y'all going? Can I roll with y'all?
Fuck out of here.
What's up, clown?
She's talking to my man's real quick, man. It's all, it's poppin'.
The fuck you get out the car so fast for? What, y'all freaking off or something?
Get the fuck out of here with that shit, man.
I'll fuck with you. Hey, come on, let me for a minute. Be your phone. So your man had a meeting with Reese today, huh?
So that's what he had to do?
What you mean?
Shit, hold on, wait. We have to get shit ready for the Arizona trip, but he just told me to go ahead and do it.
Is this what the fuck I'm talking about? So is he doing direct business with this guy?
No. He's just working, bro. But I don't think it's that deep, man, really.
You don't think so? Even you question that shit. I mean, what? First the secret meetings and then he's running shit?
But how you know he was meeting with him?
Don't worry about that. Look, just keep your eyes and ears open. I ain't about to let this new guy fuck this shit up for us.
Come on, do you think Deuce is really gonna let him in?
Did he tell you about taking a meeting with him? If he takes a meeting, I take a meeting. And what they talking about anyway? Just keep your eyes and ears open. I want to keep my eye on this guy.
Say no more.
Bad times are coming, and I reap what I done sow.
you tomorrow.
Working late?
Not anymore. I'm going to bed.
Something wrong?
The fact that you don't even know what's wrong is what's crazy.
Okay, let's talk.
You want to talk? I mean, you sure you got time?
Say what you gotta say.
It's that shit right there.
Because my phone is ringing?
Yes. It's fucking 4 a.m. Like, is it somebody else? If it is.
Hey.
What's going on?
No, just talking to the little lady.
Oh, okay. Hey, mm-hmm. Tell Jan I say hey.
He says hey. Look, man, let me holler at you tomorrow.
All right, then one.
Go. You don't even know, do you?
What?
Only you.
I have a question for you.
I got an answer for you.
There's only two types of people who are out the same hours you are. Criminals and police. So,
when I was a kid, I would come home every day hoping for two things. One, my mother was there, and two, I had something for dinner. And both of those things really happen. And can you blame a 11-year-old boy who had no support for hustling to survive? I do today what I've always done. To survive. I mean, that's all anybody does, right? I mean, we gotta survive.
You know what? Have everything in my life I want all set up. Perfect job, perfect car, perfect place. I'm so past wanting everything I think I'm supposed to have.
Station. We need a face-to-face.
Okay, yeah, I'll be there. What time?
I want your ass there in 30 minutes. Flat.
Okay, okay, okay.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late.
So can we start this meeting or are we still waiting on some more folks?
The hell's gotten into you?
What you mean?
You seem like you lost focus of your purpose on this thing. You barely check in, you're late with everything, including info.
Yeah, I wasn't late for this meeting. And it's not easy being a drug dealer.
You know what? Let me tell you something. This cocky bullshit is gonna be the end of you, all right? You are way too comfortable here. We gotta get back to basics, which means you checking in when you're supposed to check in. You answering your phone when we call.
Sometimes I can't answer my phone or check in. This ain't detective training. This shit is real.
Oh, yeah? Well, then we're adding a tail to the case.
A tail? That's worse than wearing a fucking wire.
No. Lieutenant, he knows everything. So just let him do it his way. Maybe he'll catch a break and end up floating in the L.A. River.
All right, listen. The stakes are getting higher. This is going to assure your safety as well as sealing the case.
Are y'all trying to get me killed out here? Because I think you are.
It'll be in your best interest, Foster. This is our proof that you've been interacting so closely with Deuces and his operation.
Yeah, I know what it's for, sweetheart. I'm just saying, Lieutenant, are you sure that tail is for them?
What is that supposed to mean? Jason, look. You're a good cop.
A cop?
You need
a cop? Is that what I am? Because I sure in the hell can't fucking fail me.
Fucking cop.
It's rare to be able to say that you've gotten most of everything you wanted out of life. I must admit, I'm fortunate.
Already.
I ain't never known you had a girl.
I don't. I have a woman. She'll be late for her own damn funeral.
Hey, who in the hell is that?
I've seen her before, but I don't really know her like that. But listen, man, I'm gonna fall back, man. You need to go handle that.
Oh, yeah. I got it.
Go back to my VIP room.
No. You good here?
Sure. Yeah, I'm cool. I'm cool. Enjoy. Have fun.
I can't believe he missed the countdown messing with you.
You weren't complaining when we were throwing back all those shots in the car.
Where is Stefan? Oh, okay. He's in his private area.
This is nice.
Really?
Girl, come on.
No. Don't be silly. I got that.
Are you sure?
What's your name?
Tara.
Tara. I've never seen you around here, Tara.
You see me. You just never paid attention to me. But I paid attention to you, though.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Hey. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Oh. You missed the countdown.
I know, right?
Hey, shit happens.
Babe, this is Tanya.
Hi. Hi. So this is the boo I've been hearing about.
This is a baby.
Oh, y'all just missed my man, Reese. I wanted to introduce y'all.
He's coming back, right?
Yeah, he's definitely coming back. But in the meantime, get something to drink, relax, enjoy yourself.
Hi, what can I get you?
I have a sex on the beach.
Oh.
Oh, all right.
Great.
Nothing in life is ever what it appears to be. Or people. But if you happen to find that someone who actually is, never let them go.
Bro, what's wrong with you? How you just gonna sit in here when shit's rocking out there?
Oh, okay, you're on lockdown for your life.
There you go.
Look, I'm not judging you, my guy. Just look, man. Have a drink with your fam.
Oh, come on, man. You know when I get down, I don't pop bottles. I sell them.
It's New Year's Eve, bro. One drink ain't gonna hurt you.
Don't you get tired of turning up?
Hell no, nigga. We in our prime. We ain't tired.
It's parties, man. It's not my thing anymore.
Let's see what Paper's talking about now.
What'd he say?
Nothing, man. Just that you switching up and shit, man. Acting like a square.
Well, Paper,
he left.
Oh, and your boy just took old girl to the bathroom.
Good for him.
Back to these hoes.
He digs.
Good.
Yeah.
Hey, what face up?
Oh, you know, you run around here, mess around with some dots. What's up?
Yes, sir. I'll be getting word that dude been popping some reckless shit about you.
You can't listen to everything you hear.
Dude, I'm serious. This ain't the first time I heard this. Saying how you and Paper ones making all the money and he getting pennies. How you wouldn't be shit if it wasn't for him.
Look, people talk because they want his spot.
Dude,
look. Relax, okay? Get yourself a drink, whatever it is you do. Have a good time. You feel me?
Should I come back?
No, don't come back. Come right now. Sit down.
Sure?
Enjoy some time with me.
Yeah, he ain't my type, but a friend is.
Okay. Tanya. This is Diggs.
Hi.
Good friend.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
You know those survival instincts in us that you might ignore? Well, I rely on those instincts. Because they're always right.
See, I'm turning up over there.
Hey, I'm fine, face. You know, holler at me. Damn. You know, I'm thinking we should get out of here. Y'all hungry?
Pancakes?
Pancakes.
Oh, y'all done breakfast already?
Yes.
Okay. Good. After you?
Yes.
Have some pancakes.
I mean.
Okay.
I knew I saw that fat fucker in there. And I know that bitch had something to do with this shit. Damn, this is bullshit.
Where the fuck you been?
I'm taking care of that thing.
What about your surveillance tapes?
Go.
We're not fucking around with that club no more. It's way too hot, all right? Another thing. Nobody gonna be working at the bar no
what?
More.
What's going on?
It's too much heat over there until I say otherwise. What happened?
He had to knock down Grip.
For what? Why?
For him.
You murk Grip for this motherfucker? Why? Really?
What motherfuckers?
You've been acting real strange lately. On some shady shit. What's up, man?
I ain't the one with the secret meetings.
I'm doing something that's gonna elevate us, move us forward.
Oh, wait. For us?
Yes.
For us? You doing this shit for us? What the fuck are you doing for us? This shit is all for you. Who you fooling? Bro, let's get something straight. I ain't never been a sucker for somebody to tell me something, so I just take it. That ain't me. I've been the one that was been there. The nigga that's been watching your back since day one.
Where the fuck was you at tonight?
Hey, huh? Down. Hey, relax.
No. You questioning me? Me, nigga? I get it. You know, you got your real estate business ventures and your new little partner. Because it ain't like you was going to give me the keys to all this shit. Right? You fucking up, bro.
You done?
All I know is this shit better not fuck up the deal with Santiago. That's all I gotta say.
Oh, come on, Pay.
Jenny.
No.
You haven't answered any of my calls. Oh. I was worried about you.
Get off me.
Wait,
you left me at the club.
Let me say what I gotta say.
There's nothing to talk about, Stefan.
I don't believe that. Oh, we can't talk now? Babe, I'm the same person from day one.
That's what's really scary.
Listen, I know the other night made a lot of things unclear to you. But the one thing that's always been consistent is I love you. And I can't lose you.
Did you hurt somebody the other night, Cloud? Are there others?
Look, I never go out looking for trouble. I just handle what comes my way.
Stefan, be real with yourself. Like,
I
didn't ask for this.
Come here.
I gotta go.
Mm-hmm. All right, well. Thanks. Hey, give me a minute. I need to talk in private, but look over those numbers again and make sure that the profit shares are accurate.
How you feeling?
There's too much going on, man. Like you want to lose your mind.
Yeah, man, it's just crazy.
Let me ask you something. If a person just one day up and walked away from everything that they had to start something new, could you be mad at them?
What you mean?
A simple question.
Nah. I mean, how can somebody be mad at someone for improving their life?
You'll be surprised at how people switch up on you when you evolve and trying to better yourself. Look, this is it. This big situation that's coming up. After that, I'm out. Walking away for good.
Yeah, but why not right now? Why not this second?
Can't build on a commitment like this. Don't work that way. Besides, the money I'm getting is part of my retirement package.
I'm flying. Listen. You can't mess up something like this. It's too important. And I gotta bring in somebody that is responsible, focused, and I can trust 100%. That's you.
What about your crew?
What about them? Everybody's gonna eat. I'm gonna break bread with everybody. They're gonna be okay. But man, Pape is just feeling a certain type of way because what we got deep down. He's a good dude. But he's gonna get his bread. Right now, it's me and you, partner.
Yeah.
My God.
Face, what'd it do? What? Wait, hold on. Wait, slow down. When? How? Fuck! Try to do something good for people out here, man. You do the right thing, you know? Try to bring people up, and this happens.
Yo, what happened?
They knocked down Diggs, man. They fucking killed him. Shit. These niggas wanna fuck with me and my crew? These motherfuckers wanna see me? Alright, I'ma find these niggas and I'ma handle this myself. Now I'ma get them to business.
No,
I'm knocking everybody the fuck down.
That's what you're not gonna do.
No, fuck that shit. I'm burning niggas down.
Your hands need to stay clean. My nigga, I owe you. Let me handle this. I'll find the motherfuckers. Keep your hands clean. I got you. Little girl.
Which version was this? Was this the Jason story or the Reese version?
What's that supposed to mean?
Which version was it?
The fucking truthful version. We were in the club, the shots went off away from the party. I saw nothing, I heard the gunshots.
Yeah, well, it was Brooks.
Like I said, I don't know. With his girl, I guess. How am I supposed to keep tabs on him with everything going on?
I'm sorry. I thought that was your job. Or did you just sign up to be in a music video?
I'm doing the job I signed up for. Nobody's ever gotten this close, have they? Like I said, last time I talked to him was before everything went down. He said he was waiting on his girl.
Okay. We got some pictures of a girl he's been seeing with frequently. You need to dig deeper into this.
What does knowing his girl got to do with it?
Hey, listen. Many girlfriends have testified on their men in the past, okay? This could be good for us. Look into it.
Can I get back to work now?
I don't know. Can you? Did you know they find a body by the 8th Street train yard?
What about it?
Well, the Vic frequented the same area you've been investigating.
It's a dangerous area.
Yeah, it's the same guy you had to run in with. Uh-huh. Yeah, you didn't think I knew about that, did you? Let me ask something. Are we still on the same team?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes, Lieutenant. By the way, there's a huge transaction coming up. It might be what you've been waiting for.
Oh, really? When were you gonna inform me about this?
You got me out here defending my loyalty. I mean, come on!
Okay. So tell me about it. I'm all ears.
I only got bits and pieces right now. You give me a couple of hours, I'll be able to give you the full details.
Great. It's time to put this case to bed.
Yeah.
Foster. I really pray you know what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
You here?
You had a sink full of dishes.
You're very observant.
And you cooked. Well, at least tried.
You see, that didn't work out.
Are you okay?
You know, I can't remember the last time someone asked that and actually meant it.
I'm gonna tell you this because I love you. Whatever you're doing out there, you should stop.
What are you talking about?
I don't even know. But I can feel it.
Whatever's worth, babe. I'm glad you came.
Let me ask you something. Why did you drag me into this? Into your world? I was fine.
Listen, whatever you're thinking, or whatever you feel, tomorrow's a new day, babe. Trust me, I promise, okay?
You sound so pathetic. You sound like every other guy who's played this game and lost. You could be successful at anything.
I think I'm doing a pretty good damn job.
Don't bullshit me.
Look,
like you
don't understand.
Really?
Yeah, you don't. There's things that I have to do to get what I need. It's that simple. I just have to do it.
You already have everything you need.
It's not about me, okay? It's not. There's other levels to it. There's other people involved. There's my friends.
You don't owe them shit.
And you don't get it. You don't get it. Who the hell is that blowing your phone up like
it's
that?
It's nobody.
It's nobody. Well, nobody seems like they really want to get in contact with you.
It's my brother.
It's your brother, then pick up the phone and answer it. Here, give me the phone. I'll tell him you're busy.
Fine. What's up, Jay?
Janet, where are you? I've been trying to reach you.
I'm at a friend's house. What's going on? Is everything okay?
Your friend? Is that friend's name Stephen Brooks?
Yeah, why?
AKA Deuces are two guys. Listen to me, Jay, baby. You gotta get out of there.
I don't.
Is he right there? Look, just. Okay, just act calm. Tell him something came up. You need to leave. Go home, and I'll be there tomorrow morning.
But
just do it.
What's up, Jan? You okay?
It's family stuff. This is too much.
I just hope that you're here when I get back.
What the fuck are we doing up here, man?
What, you scared of heights? We're on top of the world, bruh. So check it. I got my travel agent looking into this villa down in Potichi.
Oh, yeah? Where's that at?
Brazil. Place is fully staffed, butler, indoor, outdoor pool. Even got a damn beauty salon for the women.
Oh, yeah? What's the occasion?
A little private getaway for me and my lady.
Damn, man, that's a lot of paper.
It's all relative.
Look, Deuces, man, listen to me. I'm about to say something to you that you're not gonna like. But it's the only thing I can think of that can help you.
What you mean? Help me with what? Look, Reese. You got something to say, man? Let's say it. You one of the realest dudes I know. I'm a cop. I'm the president of the United States.
Man, look, we ain't got time to be playing. I'm going to get this money over to Santiago.
If we follow through with this deal, you're going to jail for a long time. Man, just take that money and get out of here.
Trapped in the back. The money's on the side. I go high, you go low.
You good? You gonna be all right, son. Just put pressure. You good? Just stay here. Stay here. I'll be back. I'll be back.
Murder in the first degree. You know what that means? They're gonna send your little young ass upstate. You handle this shit, we talking about no lawyers, no cases, no courts, no nothing. You walk away a free man with a pocket full of money. You understand what I'm saying? Everybody you think you can trust ain't worthy.
Man, you got me fucked up, bro. I ain't no rat. Get the fuck out my face. I can't even look at you.
Hey.
What's good, Face? What's good?
Stay with me. Just hang in there. Just hang in there.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
Stephanie, you can't do this to my sister. Stay with me. Stay with me. You gotta fight. Come on, man. Stay with me.
When you make the decision to turn your life around, you have to stop and change it right then and there. There's just no other way.
Yes, Reese. I need you to get here right now. We're on the roof. Yeah, we're on the rooftop. Come on.
Just then, we have reports that multiple shots were fired on the rooftop of the Crimson Lofts in the downtown section of Los Angeles. An officer has been gunned down in what appears to be a botched drug bust of sorts. The killing apparently happened within the hour. Fellow officers on the scene are clearly very upset.
Thank you.
Lieutenant, we need to go. There's a mess down there.
Like I said, nothing in life is what it appears to be. Sometimes brothers don't always come in the form of family, but rather in the form of loyalty. You know, we can't help who we bond with. Love is real no matter what. And when it's all said and done, that love will filter out the hate.
I'm downtown. I'll be on foot.
Yo. Done.
Hey, you gonna stay up here all day, or are you gonna come down and play with me?
I think I'm gonna come and play.
Come on.
I got you. Now, you know, I gotta have
it. Yes.
Ain't nothing like cool, clean covers. Nothing but skin between us. Smell of your body removes me. The touch of your fingers, it soothes me. Ain't nothing like spending all day with your naked ass beside me. Sweating all our stress away. I'm putting in work while you touch and tease me. I don't care.